A peaceful Sunday morning bike ride suddenly turns scary.
I have no idea what this guy is doing. I'm riding right of the white line.
Dirk Friel, the rider you hear in front, wanted to document the driver laying on his horn.
This is getting old.
Refusing to pass, even though the road was clear and other drivers were being forced to pass him.
I'm just like, this is insane. I'm not sure if this is going to get ugly.
Dan Grunig with Bicycle Colorado watches the video.
I'm amazed the cyclists were able to stay so calm.
And says the cyclists appear to be doing everything right, riding single file, making way for the car.
Under Colorado law, bicycles are vehicles, just like a car or a truck or a motorcycle. So we have the same rights and the same rules to follow.
After Friel posted this video, another cyclist commented he'd had a run-in with the same guy a few weeks ago. So we found out the driver's address and found state troopers also trying to reach him. But his son says he's not home.
What did you think when you saw the video?
I don't know. I don't know what happened. Maybe there was something that precipitated it. I don't know, because he's a gentle old man.
Friel, though, says they did nothing to provoke this and just want everyone to share the road in peace.